CA Navaneethakrishnan.
Sir, I mean, thank you, sir. I welcome and support this bill, sir. Only one thing, sir, because now administrative convenience and to benefit the people, they have done good things, sir. Subject to correction. So, because I have not seen the map, the Gujarat, so it is very near to Gujarat, I think. Now, the as per the act, the Bombay High Court has been given the jurisdiction to this the newly formed union territory. Now, if it may be verified, and if it is possible, the jurisdiction may be given to the nearest High Court. So, it is Bombay High Court definitely heavily loaded and backlog of arrears. Our Indian judiciary is known for arrears and delay. So, it may be avoided, and it is up to the central government to examine it, subject to correction. That's all. And also, as rightly our colleague put it, the objects and reasons are very carefully added. It was made in such a manner to understand very easily the purpose for which the bill is being brought in. Thank you, sir.